I'm going to pull the plunger down, and I'm going to pull it back about to the big 2 mark there. Myself, I'm not injecting that much hormone. I'm injecting to the 1.5 mark. But I'll show you why I wanted to do this way, okay? Here's the bottle. I've already wiped it off. I'm going to put the needle in. And I'm going to inject air into the bottle. Make sure that the needle is in far enough that it actually reaches the fluid. As you inject, of course, there's going to be less and less hormone in the bottle. Tilt the bottle a little bit, then press in, and then pull up. And what I really want is about 1.5 milliliters. It's quite a lot of air bubbles, which is something I don't want, so I'm going to just inject all that back in. Make sure that the needle is in fluid and pull it up, and you see there's really not that many air bubbles in that, and I want it to 1.5, so I'll just inject a little bit in. Now I'm going to pull this out. Make sure when you take this off, don't throw it away, because you're going to put it back on top of the needle. So there it is, back on top of the needle.